color is this vase? And what would you say now? As I rotate it, you can see the answer is both. And it comes from dual color 3D filament. The same is true for this pumpkin back here. You may have thought it was gold, but in fact, it's a two-faced pumpkin. This is so cool to watch in action coming.